All right, it's showtime. Day number one, Wizard World. I got Chicago behind me. It's looking good. I can't wait to see my fans. You guys show me so much love. It's going down today. I had a great time doing media, social media, all that good stuff. If you have not checked out the Power Ranger clip, you got to check it out now. Also, check out episode 6 of My Morphin Life. Almost forgot episode. Episode 6 of My Morphin Life. Check it out. Go to Bat in the Sun channel, or you can go to Power Rangers.
All right, I have Samantha dressed up as the Pink Ranger right there. She brought me a present. I actually met her last year. She was wearing green. And look what she bought me. Muscle Milk. Look at that. You're the best. Give me a hug.
Oh. Wizard World, Chicago!
Yeah, Chicago!
All right, so it's day number one right now. About to go out and cut some ribbon. It's cutting time. Ooh. Wow. Edward Scissorhands.
So, why don't we hand this off to you, Mayor?
Good evening and welcome. Welcome to Rosemont. I want to thank John and his crew for bringing this wonderful piece of business to Rosemont. And each year it keeps expanding and getting better and better. And hopefully we have to put an addition on this place next year and keep those options available for more and more entertainment. But thank you. Have a great time in town. And if you have any problems and you need any money, John's got a handful.
Very nice. Billy, you want to say something?
Yeah. Well, welcome to the big one. I've done the show years ago. Funny because back then it was like a comic book convention, and people would say to me, "You're doing a comic book convention." Now, if you fast forward many years later, we have the social media. We have this great John Macaluso putting on a phenomenal show because now we have social media with Hollywood celebrities, celebrities connection, photo op, Q&A, and this has nothing to do with drug, sex, or violence. This is about fun, pop culture. And everybody walk away with a smile on their face. Thank you so much for coming.
Y'all doing good today? I'm very excited to be here. Mr. John, thanks for having me. This is my second year back. I love Wizard World. I think it's one of the best ran organizations in the con. Thank you. Very excited. And I would like to say, everybody, go green. You see? Green. Yeah, go green. All right, thanks. I'm very excited to be here. And thank you for... having me here. Yeah! Sorry. Yeah! Yes, very excited. All right, now I will do my solo singing debut. No, I'm just kidding. Get this mic away from me.
Everybody ready for the ceremonial cut? We're gonna need your help in counting down when the team is ready. Everybody ready? 3, 2, 1. Yeah! And now the fun begins. Thank you, everybody. Have an amazing weekend.
All right, so this is me, and you are?
Matt Stoffel.
All right, so you're a fighter.
I'm a fighter, nicknamed Zoomsday.
All right, you got a chance to meet me. How old were you?
I was 5 years old. I took a karate class from you.
Awesome. Well, I'm glad you're representing all the fighters. You're the best, man. Just go with it. Yeah. All right, here's the green room right now. Look at all these celebrities right here. We're going to go introduce her.
Hey, it's John Cena. What's up, buddy? Take a picture right there.
My buddy, William Shatner. Take a picture.
Sitting down, Michael Rooker. How you doing, buddy? Good movie.
And the walk.
Little Pellegrino, sparkling water. This is for all the rich homies. Yeah. For my rich homies.
Spare radio left in the green room, and I just happened to grab it. I love you all.
No love? Where's the love?
It's terrible.
Really? No love, and you don't even answer the radio? What?
Woohoo!
Yes, into day one.
Driving on the road with the golf cart. Yes, we are. 13-hour day to the grind. Kevin Hart, you know what I'm talking about.